A boat and a dock went up in flames on the Westport River this morning. You can see the huge flames and plumes of smoke shooting out of the boat as it floated away. The fire was put out. No one was hurt, and the cause of the fire is under investigation.